10th of June 2023, this is the empty field and the bees. That's what it looks like. It's about 3 o'clock, I believe. I'm not sure which ones we're putting in now. But there you go.